For today's film soup of the day recipe, we'll need one roll of exposed Kodak Gold 200, some dirty puddle water from Midtown Manhattan, one tablespoon of baking soda, and some of my dog shampoo. Bring it to a boil, shake it up together, and let it soak for 8 hours and 36 minutes. Here are the results.